Hey guys, I'm out here on the line this morning, about 5:30. I'm out here checking coon sets. Right here I got a nice coon, and a Duke DP. I had some of my homemade bait, which is fish food pellets, mixed with molasses. And then, where's he at? Right up there, there's another one. Same bait, but that was in a pocket set with a 1.5 coil spring. This guy's a feisty little guy. There's him. Not a big coon, but decent.